Today is the kickoff of a year-long initiative to reduce the harms of alcohol and other substance abuse on campus, making it a healthier and safer place for all. The AOD Stakeholders Call to Action Conference brings together experts in mental health to come up with strategies to combat alcohol and drug abuse on campus.
Some of the work is really moving away from just the individual strategies into an environmental strategy where we're looking at prevention from a global framework.
Breakout sessions focused on engaging key members in student health services to expand early intervention plans and identify one-year feasible goals.
Our goal ultimately is to create a much healthier environment around many different topics, because alcohol and other drugs is connected to stress, to anxiety, to social relationships.
The first task is to form campus improvement teams, or CITs, with membership from departments such as judicial affairs, health services, Greek life, and athletics.
And if students weren't able to join today but want to get involved in the future, we would really welcome that. The best thing to do is to go to shs.ucon.edu, click on AOD Call to Action.
One of the ways that we look at some of these things are we look at our data, but then we say our data is telling us that we have a problem of X, Y, and Z here. And then the next question would be, but why do we have it here?
Resources are available for students and faculty who are looking for support or ways to get involved in the AOD Stakeholders Call to Action. I'm Lianne Zana, and this is UCTV News.